A receiver each way. Briggs to the right, Holcomb to the left, and they'll fake the handoff to Schweitzer. Morris going to throw again. Has a man open. It's Arnold out of the backfield. Has the first down as he crosses the 30 of the Indians. Again, a receiver each way. The deep pitch to Schweitzer. Now the reverse to Briggs. Briggs looking for something. Stays on his feet. He's going to be dropped behind the line of the Stackler, who was banged up a little bit earlier. Back into the ballgame now. The tight end on the right side of the formation on second down and 14. Morris wants to throw. Listen. Going deep. He's got Briggs out there. Open. He'll reach up. He'll catch it. Briggs to the 10, to the 5. Oh, baby. Hello, end zone. Touchdown. Climb to within 6 with a point after. The kick is up, and it is good. So after missing 39-33, Valentin
moves. Yep. And he adjusts to the defensive end.
Here's the kick by Hauser. This is a low line drive. And on first down and 10. And they will fake the handoff. Arnold breaks away from Myers. Now looking for the cutback lane and finds it. Arnold breaks into the open 50. Down to the 45. And Michael Pierce in for the Badgers at the Broken Bowl 46. Arnold going to hand it off to Eddie Eyehow. Eddie Eyehow going to be tripped up. Arnold hurries the Badgers up to the line of scrimmage. And they'll hand it off to Eddie Eyehow. Right up the middle. And Eddie Eyehow will have the first down as he takes it inside the 35. Down to the trying to cheer on the defense. Five-man front shown by Bo. The linebacker sneaking up about an eight-man front. Here's the handoff to Purdy, and Purdy will get it to the line of scrimmage, and then he's driven back. Alex Stetler, mobile, number 15, Brad Arnold is. He continues to hobble on that right leg. They'll hand it off to Eddie Eyehow. He's your man now, and he has another first down. Eddie Eyehow, now down and 10 at the 24-yard line of Broken Bow. Bow defense crowding the line of scrimmage. Arnold barks out the count, and everybody moved but the center.
Football. In fact, I question whether it is.
Pretty even, if you ask me. First down and 10. Arnold taking his time as they put the clock in motion. They'll hand it off to Eddie Eyehow. Eddie Eyehow working the right side, and he busts it up to about four down territory for Valentine, too, I think.
Yep.
I mean, they're going to run it all four down. Second down, they'll hand it off to Eddie Eyehow, working right side again. Eddie Eyehow breaks out of the log jam, and finally, on. First down and 10, Arnold under center, and he will just take a knee, and Valentine's going to be able to rock another knee, and that might be it. I don't think he'll have to snap another one.